Hello, and welcome to Lesson 2, Interaction Skills.
Now that we've taught you how to approach an interaction, this lesson will teach you specific tools that you can use within the interaction with the individual with Alzheimer's. We're going to teach you the skill of slowing down.
The skill of simplifying.
The skill of binary questions.
The skill of modeling.
And validation.
Yeah, let's do this.
Let's interact.
That was a good approach. I smiled.